If you're here, you probably encountered the can't deliver user unavailable error on Facebook Messenger, which can be super frustrating when you're trying to send a message, but don't worry. In today's video, I'm going to show you exactly how to fix this issue so you can get back to your conversations. Now, before we jump into the fixes, let's quickly talk about what this error means. The can't deliver user unavailable message usually appears when you're trying to send a message to someone, but it's not going through. This could be due to a number of reasons, such as the recipient deactivating the Facebook account, blocking you, or having issues with the Messenger app, or simply you have network issues. Now, there are a few ways to troubleshoot and fix it. Fix number one is to check if the recipient has deactivated the account or blocked it. Open Messenger. If the account is deactivated, you won't be able to send messages. Unfortunately, there is no way to message someone if they've deleted their account or temporarily disabled it. Now, what you can do is open Facebook and search for the name like this. Now, if you can find it and if the account is visible but you still can't message, it's possible they've blocked you on Messenger. Now, fix number two is make sure your internet connection is working properly. Sometimes a poor Wi-Fi or cellular data connection can cause messages to not send properly. If you're on Wi-Fi, make sure your network connection is strong. If not, try switching to cellular data or vice versa. You can also try restarting your router if you're connected to Wi-Fi. Fix number three is to restart your Messenger app. Sometimes Messenger itself may have a glitch that's preventing the message from going through. Just swipe up or press the home screen button depending on your device to close the app simply and swipe up. Now, after that, simply reopen your Messenger and check if the message goes or not. Now, fix number four is open App Store and simply update the Messenger app. If there's an update, simply update it. Now, these are some of the fixes that can help resolve the can't deliver user unavailable error for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.